then it takes.
Got it. What if I Hocker is a pretty intense sport? It's a non-contact sport, so you're not allowed to touch, tackle, or anything. The rules pretty much are you don't allow to touch any other person, player, hold the ball. You cannot hold the ball. You